Welcome to Navaratna's channel. This channel, today we are learning what will be the characteristics of a person who is having Venus planet placed in their Ashwini nakshatra. For that, first we'll understand what does planet Venus represent. Planet Venus represent the artistic qualities in person. So now, how are the artistic qualities, how articulate a person is, can be revealed by placement of planet Venus in their chart. Venus also represents your sex and marriage. So basically, how active you are in your sexual life, or how your marriage life is being seen from the placement of Venus. It is also seen that Venus is a karaka for these two hormones. They are basically, in male it is called testosterone and in female it is called estrogen. Similarly, Venus shows creativity. It shows how creative you are. Now, creativity can be anything. It can be a photography, it can be of your dance, your singing, or you can say any creativity, maybe of collecting some things. So, you know, collecting some stones, collecting some coins, all such creativity is being seen by placement of Venus in their chart. Importantly, now Venus is also karaka for designs. So now how articulate or how good the design is being seen by placement of Venus. So because Venus is a karaka, or you know, as you know, Venus placement in Pisces is exalted, the sign of 12, that is Pisces, just because when Venus is in Pisces, it's a subconscious mind. So those people who actually have a strong subconscious mind or some strong imaginative power are the person will have a very strong designs. So designing is a field of Venus. Similarly, beauty and glamour both are coming in the domain of Venus. Now those people who are in the field of beauty, or you can say in the field of glamour, for you know, to continue in that field, you have to first check their placement of Venus, so that it can take them to the higher success. Now it is come in the nakshatra of Ashwini. So what is Ashwini? Ashwini is a nakshatra of healers. As you know, it is derived from Ashwini Kumar, who are the Vedic doctors. The person actually in Ashwini nakshatra, it tends to be very speedy, because the symbol of Ashwini nakshatra is horse. So those people who have Ashwini nakshatra will tend to do their work very speedily. They will always try to complete their work as fast as possible. And they will apply their energy actually to heal people or help people. As this nakshatra is of medicine, people always has the interest of helping things, helping other people around. And these people, since it is denoted by horse, they are always on the motion. They are agile people. They are quite quick people. Now we'll see what will happen Venus is when coming in Ashwini. See, when Venus being a planet of creativity and beauty in nakshatra of Ashwini, that is Ashwini is a nakshatra of healers, makes person very, very smart and learned in a knowledge pertaining to heal people in an entertaining way. So as you know, there are many, many people who can heal you. They can be, some people heal you by doing some direct medicine. Some people heal you by doing some, you know, by going to some tantric or some, you know, or some sort of abstract knowledge. But here the knowledge is pertaining to entertainment. So the most people who are actually having Venus in their Ashwini nakshatra tend to be a healer sort of in an entertainment way. They can be music therapist. They can be moreover trying to understand this subject is very much important now. Logically speaking, when Venus is a karaka for entertainment and creativity in the nakshatra of healing, can give you the person who is healer in an entertaining way. So now this Venus placement in Ashwini nakshatra makes person very love giver. See, Venus is basically your love. It is your romance. When it is in a nakshatra of healing, or open in such a nakshatra of Ashwini, they always seek and get influenced by love. So these type of people are dedicated lover. So you will see this type of people may get easily, you know, influenced by opposite sex and may always seek giving love to them. But sometimes they fail in their relationship due to over trusting. So they always feel ki I'll give maximum love to you, but expect the same in return. Because what happens is generally when Ashwini nakshatra Venus is giving, they will try love you, so that until unless you are not healed they may, the love becomes like a caring love. So sometimes it is very impulsive. So this type of people are one of the best sexologist, dermatologist. See, sex is a part of Venus, and when it is in the healing, so I've seen this, most of the people who are having this combination are very good in the field of medicine, in the form of they are either a good sexologist, they can be good gynec also. They are dermatologist. Dermatologist as in, see, when Ashwini Nakshatra is Nakshatra which is coming on the brain or head of a Kalpurush Kundali. So when Venus is coming there, so Venus is basically your appearance. So most of the people with this combination are very good hair doctors. So I have seen some people who are into, you know, a lot of hair things or treatment on hair can be seen. They are also a skin specialist. So those people who are skin is a karaka for Venus, and when it is in a healing, so you can come up with a combination that the such type of people are into. They can be either they can be a doctor, or they can be some or other fashion designer, or you can say where they actually learn about creativity and technically of actually making your skin look better. Now, this type of people will have a very thick hair, since Venus is of beauty and charm, and in the placement of a hair of a Kalpurush Kundali, this type of people will always have very thick and strong hair, which appeals other people. And they are always having a very good hairstyle also, you can see. Such type of people will have the stylish hairstyle, you know, which actually fascinate other people or opposite sex. And importantly, the last but not least, here I have seen certain combination when Venus is placed here. Such type of people are very, very fond of cars or automobiles. Because see, Venus is your it is your materialistic gain. And when the in materialistic or your attention, so when it is usually in the nakshatra of a horse, or you can say Ashwini. Ashwini is horse. So such type of people are very fond of cars. They love cars, they love bikes, etc. See, what will be the result of a Venus Mahadasha? See, these people may become very famous in their society because of their knowledge of healing in entertaining way and practical way. See, Venus is a very practical planet. Now, in they will give you the easiest and smartest way of you know, healing it, and in a very not in a rational way, but they will try keep you entertaining throughout. Like for example, a singer singing, where you are getting entertained and you are getting healed, where you also have that charm. So even such type of people have that charm in them. They have that glow. So they become center of attraction. So such type of people during Venus Mahadasha have that sort of personality or entertainer sort of image, which makes them very famous and a charmer. Now this Venus is when having a good yoga, in a yoga of sun, that is when sun aspect them, or they are in a good combination of sun, what will happen? So sun is basically karaka for medicine. It is also karaka for authority. So when sun is with Venus of Ashwini Nakshatra, that is medicine, so what will happen? This type of people may get their PhDs. They may in some in medicine pertaining to gynecology, sexology, dermatology, or they can be into HODs of some art and culture. See, art is been in a domain of Venus. So now authorities of sun. So when you have a good combination, such people are director of some art organization, directors of some bigger music institutes, etc. Now this type of Venus is been aspected or in a good yogas of Mars, what will happen? So see, Mars personality of this person, when Mars and Venus, this type of people will have that dynamic personality. They will be like very fond of their own body. See, beauty is Venus and Mars is your manly power. So such type of people will have a, you know, they will be very much active in making their body look good. Or they will be having that desire of, you know, keeping their body and nerve very in an articulate way. See, body, most of the bodybuilders, or you can see, or models who are basically who are into modeling field, like pageants, they always are, their muscles are always in a very good shape. So where style is also there, muscle is also there. So such combination is seen when Venus is with Mars. So this type of yoga is also called as a Kam Vasana Yoga. when such type of people are quite active in sex, because as Venus is a karaka for sex and Mars is a vasana, Mars is a karaka for desire. So Mars plus Venus combination gives you kaam vasana, that is sex desire. So such type of people are quite active in their sex. They may have many affairs in their life. And since Mars, this all is in Ashwini Nakshatra, where it healing part is come, or you can say horse part is come, where the Ashwini Nakshatra people are quite agile. They want the things in a very quicker way. So Mars is also karaka for your electrical things or a quick things like bike. So such type of people are car expert or a bike racers, car racers, etc. Now we'll see what will be the result or what will be the characteristic of a person when this Venus is having a good combination or aspect of Mercury, that is Buddha Devata. See, most of our directors are seen in from this combination, where story will be romantic but the pertaining to healing or health. See, directors or writers where their information is about glamour and also about healing, such type of people, those people who are moreover into the field of you can say health magazine editors, where fitness is seen, glamour is seen, and also writing is seen. So a writer, or you can say a very good script writer, very good romantic writers, or you can romantic speaker, motivators, or directors, where your intellectual things is been organized for making a creative way, but when it is Ashwini Nakshatra, the outcome will be the movie or the end conclusion for any of the book or movie will be pertaining to one's health or healing people. So now when this planet Venus is having an aspect or yoga with Moon, see, Moon is your plane mind and Venus is your creativity and your romance, all love giving things. So directly when you have an aspect or you have a good yoga, these type of people are born talented. They are romantic by default. They are very good actors, singers. They will have that, you know, art or a kala in them. And they will be always fond of beauty. So they do very good in the field of interior designing. See, Venus is what Venus loves. Venus loves beauty. So mind plus Venus, beauty. So it will be a combination of a beautiful mind. So in a way of healing. So such type of people will try heal you or help you by doing interior designs. They are good into hair design as Venus is coming in Ashwini Nakshatra. So I have seen a combination in such cases that those people are moreover into costume designers, hair designer, interior designer or beauty pageants. Now what will happen when this Venus is in a good yoga of Jupiter, that is Guru Devata? See, Guru is Jnana Karaka, Venus is a Karaka for music, acting and designing. So I have seen most of the architects, or you can see they have a combination of Jupiter and Venus. Some other very either aspect or your Naupancham Yoga or Yuti or you know, so they are quite good in gaining knowledge to the core. So they can be also good into core, they can be a doctorate or scholar in the field of music like PhD, or they must have done research in acting. But these are the combination when Jupiter is strong and Venus, and they either have an aspect or Yuti or in a good yoga. So such type of people are into all these three fields. Now what will happen when this Venus is having an aspect of Saturn, that is Shani Devata? See, I have seen this is one of the best combination for either a civil engineer. See, Saturn is a construction, and anything which is constructed in a construction line or where labor is there, construction is there, in a yoga of Venus to beautify, makes one of the best civil engineers or a structural engineers. They are more into structural designs, or they can also be, see, Saturn is pertaining to metal, and in the Nakshatra of horse, that is Ashwini, makes one of the best automobile engineers, where basically the main role is designing, because Venus is giving you the skill of design, where Venus makes you a designer. So they may be automobile designer. Technically speaking, if it was more dominant Saturn, then it would be engineer. But when it comes to Venus, Venus give you a skill moreover into designs. So such type of people may be either a good car designer, bike designer or vehicle designer. Now we are going to learn what will be the result of a person who is having Rahu planet expecting Venus in their chart. See, Rahu is basically your things which is not been really expected, accepted by society. It is something or second way out. It also shows duplicacy. So such type of people are, in a field of glamour, but not in a direct way. So they are like owner of a casinos, owner of, hotel owners. They can run gambling. This is the one aspect. Or, secondly, Rahu is also poisons and, and Venus is a beautification. So any cosmetic surgery, so they are one of the good cosmeticians. So that is the people who are trying to use cosmetics to actually heal you or beautify you. So such type of people are also seen as a good cosmetician, or even a skin specialist can be coming into this yoga. If he's having this yoga, then he can do very well in skin designing, skin therapies, or you can say one who is into beautification or makeup artist, etc. Now, but the basic, basic role of this yoga is, see, Rahu is obsession and Venus is entertainment. So such type of, when Rahu is having aspect or yoga with Venus, what will happen is such type of people become very, very addictive of one or, one or two, can say at least one habit. It becomes very, it can be either smoking, drinking, or, any even sexual activity. Now we'll see what will be the effect of a planet Ketu aspect on Venus in the chart in Ashwini Nakshatra. See, such type of people, when Ketu is either having a good aspect or in the good yoga of Venus, will always try learn things which are subject of, botany, or you can say, or, designing software expert. See, Ketu is basically your software and Venus is designing. So when this combination is seen, what happens is mostly in Ashwini Nakshatra, such type of people are into some sort of, they are in some sort of designing software. So they can be AutoCAD, they can be, it can be of any of designing software. It can be normally designing of your house or your vehicle, anything. But moreover, the work is on software based. And second combination of this is, the Ketu also represents living entities across. And when the subject is of creativity and beautification, you always see this botany subject where study on flowers and beautification of flowers, all such people who are in this field has this combination of Ketu with Venus in them. And since this combination also gives you philosophy like Osho, where you have to surrender, you have that Osho-like feeling where you'll always have that interest in going to moksha in a very enjoying way. Thanks, friends, for watching this channel. I hope you like the information which I have shared. In case you have liked the information, please do hit like button and do subscribe. Thanks for watching.